Break-ins are cause for concern in the Knolls neighborhood near 116th and Sailor. New at 10, reporter Kelly Bartnick spoke to neighbors about their plan to fight crime.
They came because of the concerns we all have. A few break-ins, possibly some cars you don't see in the neighborhood every day, but it turns out more people than they thought here in the Knolls had those concerns. This is the crowd tonight. A packed house here at the Country Club Golf Course here at the Knolls. More than 200 neighbors from the neighborhoods all over this area, all looking to start a neighborhood watch, all trying to become part of the fabric here of the safety of this neighborhood. The police department says it's the biggest crowd they've ever gotten, and already they've set the wheels in motion.
In the neighborhood, we wave at each other, but we don't have phone numbers and email addresses. And so I wanted to accomplish that tonight, and I think we've done a good job.
One neighborhood group has already turned in the paperwork, so you will see those neighborhood orange watch signs going up here at the Knolls. There are several more following suit. More than a dozen already volunteered to be captains, making this neighborhood more connected and safer. Reporting in Omaha tonight, Kelly Bartnick, KMTV Action 3 News.
Douglas County Sheriff.